gathering in the ice field. According to my friend's sources, we could find some clues here. Xylem, a city floating on the ocean built by the Rubicon Research Institute. Ever since the fires, that place has been abandoned. It's likely hiding secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog. My friend's already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in. I want you to disable the ECM fog generators so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging. The ECM fog is going to interfere with comm until it's disabled. Follow the beacons left by the survey drone.
Wait! Localization process being used to identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out.
Two repair kits remaining.
You know, it's been a long time since we've been on a mission together without Walter. The control device isn't going anywhere. Take your time, Raven. Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
6-2. Do you read me? Do you read me? You've got PCA incoming. Pull out before they make this complicated.
I'm afraid it's too late for that.
Repair kits remaining.